So I get two fake profiles on Instagram claiming to be Mark Zuckerberg, and then he shows his staff ID, you know, Mark Zuckerberg. You know, that's cruel when you've been going homeless as long as me. He's been saying this shit, oh, you won money. I didn't even let him get up to say that. This is what I tell the con artist, but it's still cruel. I say this to him, and I don't know why he lets people use his name with his fake profiles of other people using his pic, but don't. You won money all this shit, I'm just saying. It makes me sick, people do. But it's cruel. Cruel and unusual punishment when you're always going homeless and you're old. Senior citizen, look at that mopy hair. My ass is getting old. That's it. People suck.